There we go.
Yeah, that's cool.
This Nelson?
Yeah.
I'm so tired.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And we go.
I'm from Tanzania.
He's from Tanzania?
Yeah.
I'm from the United States.
Okay.
And this is my buddy right here. I just met him walking, but I got a buddy forever. So we'll be.
That's good.
Yeah?
That's good.
How old are you?
Oh, I'm 26 years old.
You're 26 years old?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you work? You got a job?
No job?
Okay. So hold on, let me get this one. So what do you do every day?
I'm lounge.
You lounge?
Yeah, I'm lounge. I'm a fish on beach, you know.
Oh, you fish?
Yeah, I'm a fish on beach.
Okay.
Yeah.
What kind of fish you catch?
What?
Did you say you fish? Like a fisherman or no?
No. I'm a fish. The fish in the beach.
The flesh in the beach.
Beach.
Okay. All right. I got another buddy over here, but this is our first time here.
Yeah.
And we just wanted to come to the beach and see how the water feels.
Oh.
Our beaches back home are really cold.
Cold
water. That's warm water.
Yeah, warm.
Yes, very, very warm.
Very different.
Yes, very different. Yeah. And this the Indian Ocean, right?
Yeah, ocean.
Indian Ocean. Yeah. So just in case y'all don't know what I'm talking about, my main man, he got my back. So whatever I say wrong, he gonna correct me.
Yeah.
So.
That's life.
Yeah.
So. How is it in America?
Yes.
In America. How is the condition in America?
Well, he just asked me, y'all, how is the condition in America? I'm gonna give him my best explanation. Okay, what'd you say? So condition in America as far as just living or?
Yeah, just living.
So, a lot of crime.
The weather. Different weather. Tanzania and the America.
Yes. It depends on what part. So I'm from California. I'm from the West Coast.
Okay.
So West Coast, the weather. So California, it's pretty good weather. Warm most of the time. I say.
Not more cold than.
More cold than here. Cold. It's warm here. Like at nighttime, 80.
Yeah.
Daytime, 80.
Okay.
California, daytime. 80, nighttime, 50.
Okay.
Fahrenheit, yeah. So,
that's good.
Yeah, it's good, but I like the weather here better.
Yeah.
It's better here, yes.
If I'm from California.
Yes, very different. Now Florida, I've never been to Florida, but they say the beaches are nice and the water is warm in Florida as well. But I still rather be here.
Okay.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
In the Tanzania.
Yes.
So you come as a tourist or?
As tourist.
Tourist.
Yes.
Oh, so direct from Ghana up to Tanzania for tourist.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
That's cool.
Yes. It took us so we flew from California to Istanbul, Turkey.
Istanbul.
And then from Turkey straight here to Tanzania, 8 hours. So California to Istanbul, 13 hours. And then Istanbul to Dar, 8 hours.
Okay.
So 21 hours it took us to get here.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, yeah.
So you work in California, you stay in California,
yes.
All life in California.
Whole life.
So you are Tanzania, and it means that your base is California or in Tanzania? So
California.
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 So you are pure Californian people.
Pure California. So do you know Ancestry.com where you can find out your DNA? You ever heard that? Well, you take a test. They take your mouth. They take a test,
yes.
And they can tell you where your ancestors are from. So my mom, Ghana.
Okay.
97% Ghana, 3% Irish.
Oh.
My mother. Yeah.
Okay.
So.
That's cool.
Yeah.
So enjoy your country. So beautiful.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
Yeah. So.
Oh, so you start in Dar es Salaam and then you go to the national park to see the animals or?
No, we won't go there, but we go to Zanzibar.
Oh, Zanzibar, yeah, Zanzibar.
You go to Zanzibar before?
Yeah.
Nice?
Yeah,
so we'll go to Zanzibar Saturday.
Okay.
And then we stay 1 week, and then we come back to Dar.
So good, Zanzibar. Very beautiful.
Yes.
Beautiful.
So what should we do?
Me?
No. What should I do in Zanzibar? What's fun in Zanzibar?
Me.
No, not you. Hey. Me. Oh. When I go to Zanzibar, hey. What can I do? I know Spice Island, Zanzibar Stone Town.
Okay. I don't understand.
Okay, you know, fun. Have fun.
Fun. Yeah.
Fun.
Yeah.
How do I have fun in Zanzibar? What do I do to have fun?
Okay. In Zanzibar?
Yes. Now, y'all, I'm getting this firsthand from Nelson. Okay, so in Zanzibar, what we do? No, the people want to know.
I see. Zanzibar is so good, first of all.
Right.
Also, and their people are so good. They see so well, so good. That's good.
So are the people in Zanzibar nice, like Tanzanian?
Yeah, always nice.
Okay. Okay.
Nice, because you know Zanzibar and Tanzania, that is the one.
That's
okay. Why you call it Tanzania.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So I've just been schooled. Zanzibar and Tanzania is one. It's just separated by a little bit of water, which is going to take it.
Zanzibar and Tanganyika. So that's why from uniform, we can form Tanzania.
Oh, okay.
So Tanzania is come from the Tanganyika and in Zanzibar.
Ah, yeah. And together make Tanzania. Okay, say it again. What?
Tanganyika?
Okay, so he says Tangalika.
Tanganyika.
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 And Zanzibar.
And Zanzibar. Makes Tanzania.
Make Tanzania.
Tanganyika.
Tanganyika.
Tanganyika and Zanzibar.
Make Tanzania.
Make Tanzania.
Yeah.
Peace. That's, so.
Peace. Yeah, that's
okay. See now, I would have never known that if I hadn't met Nelson.
So, friends, what are you doing in Canada? What job you do in Canada?
Not Canada, California.
California.
Truck driver. I drive truck.
Oh, truck.
Truck.
That's
big,
nice.
Long 18-wheeler.
Okay,
yeah.
That's
good. I drive a truck and, you know, warehouse, forklift. You know forklift?
Yeah.
Pick up. I drive forklift as well.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm a warehouse manager and a truck driver.
Okay.
That's what I do. That's what I do to make
that's
a living.
That's
good. Yep.
So it can be good if I get a contract.
Yep.
When we reach in California, we talk a lot more.
Yeah. Do you got WhatsApp?
What? Yeah.
You got WhatsApp?
No.
Come on, let's go. Wanna walk in? Yeah, I give you my number.
Oh, yeah.
And if you ever come to California, you come see me.
Wow.
Oh.
A lot of money to come to California.
Yeah.
A lot of money also, big process.
Yeah. You have kids? You have kids?
No.
You married?
No.
I don't blame you, man. I don't blame you. My wife is watching this. I didn't really just say that. But... Yeah?
You know that the life in Tanzania is so tough, because it's so tough.
Yes.
It's so tough. Also, we can talk about the economy, you know?
Yes.
Yeah, economy is so tough, because...
Yeah. Okay. What about your president, Magufuli? You like?
Yeah, of course.
Good man.
That's cool.
Okay. Okay. So y'all hearing all this firsthand. Magufuli is not crazy. He's a good man. Just like me. Yeah? You got this? Who cut your hair?
In barbershop.
How much you pay? No, in shillings. How much?
Shillings.
Yeah.
Elf
Moja. How many?
Elf Moja. It means in a dollar.
Yes.
In a dollar.
Yes.
I think $1.
$1?
Yeah.
$1 is 2,300 shillings. 2,300 shillings.
Yeah. Any $1, no. Elf Moja. Shillings.
1,000. Not 10,000. 1,000.
Shillings.
1,000 shillings for your haircut.
Shillings.
Okay, y'all, so what he's basically saying, and I told y'all the math, for every $1, there's 2,300 Tanzanian shillings. So this man just told me he pays 1,000 shillings for a haircut. We talking less than 50 cents, if my math is correct.
So in California, how much? When you cut, like,
30 US.
30?
Yes. Yeah, did y'all see the look on his face?
What?
30 US is how many shillings? 30, I got to get my calculator, but 30, 30 times,
30.
Yep, 30.
30?
Yep, multiply, 2308. Yes.
69,000
shillings.
Shillings,
yes. No matter, y'all hear this, man? Y'all see what I'm saying? Look, even he laughing at us. Y'all, we getting beat. We getting beat. He said he paid 1,000 shillings. We pay 69,000 shillings.
What?
Yes. Sometimes more. Sometimes more. 30, maybe 40.
So sometimes it depends about the life in California. It's different from Zion. That's why.
It is, yes. You make more money, but you pay more money. Yes. So
different from Zion.
Very different. And look, y'all, hold on. Let me see. So turn around, look. Let him see your hair. Man, look at that. Hold on. Y'all see his hair? Whoever cut his hair did a really good job. I hope I'm getting that. You got a good barber.
Yeah.
Good guy. Yeah. All right, so.
So you stay, you got your hotel here?
No, we stay downtown in Dar, Tanzanite.
Tanzanite,
yes. Yep. Hey, kid!
I have a phone here.
Yes, I'll get my phone. All right.
That's good.
Okay, there. That's my buddy. That's who me and him been friends since little guys.
Oh.
Yeah. Yes. His name is Kenny.
Kenny,
yes. Kenny rhymes with shilling. All right. Y'all, this sand is white. I'm almost breaking my ankles. The sand is almost making me do the Allen Iverson. You like basketball?
Yeah, I play.
Who's your favorite basketball team?
NBA.
NBA, yes. Yeah. Who you like?
Yeah, LeBron James. LeBron James.
Y'all heard it?
He's playing LeBron James.
LeBron James?
Yeah.
Yes. He's a LeBron James fan. Hold on. Yeah, I'm sorry. This gimbal is.
Stay here because
you can't go there.
I've been permitted to go there.
Okay, let me get my phone.